I've been traveling to Belize for about 20 years, and it's the only place I've visited on every trip. When anyone asks me what one place would I recommend if they visited Belize, I say Cockscomb. On my visit in February 2012, Sanctuary Director Nicacio Coc asked if I would like to travel with him to a location on the Mexican branch of South Stann Creek. Rangers had reported seeing scarlet macaws in a tree across the river, and if they were still there, I was interested in filming them. This was an amazing opportunity to see parts of the sanctuary I had never visited. We passed the junction of several trails I often follow on my own. Then we crossed the boundary beyond which travel is only permitted if accompanied by a guide. Traveled by ATV along the Western or Victoria Peak Trail to about kilometer 7. There we took a new trail which was being cut for the use of remote cameras to monitor jaguar activity in the area. The farther we went, the smaller the trail, and bridges across creeks and gullies went from wide to barely wide enough for the ATV to just a few logs across the water. Thank you. Finally, the ATV could go no farther, and we proceeded on foot through the forest to the Mexican branch. Like a small deer.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Yeah, it's a deer.
It's like a sinkhole here.
Okay, let me please sir.
This is the thing.
So I guess we follow this one.
Okay. This bird, you see?
Mm-hmm.
This one is a tiny little wren called a white-breasted wood wren.
Uh-huh.
It's very small.
Yes. I wonder what it's supposed to be dry season.
The Mexican branch is beautiful, and while we did not see any scarlet macaws on that trip, we did find a nesting colony of Montezuma oropendulas and several other bird species. The trip back to my campsite was as interesting as the trip in. The Cockscomb Basin Wildlife Sanctuary.